So this rally took place on June 5th. It was the last rally that took place before the June 6th recall for Han Kuo-yu. The organizers claimed that 100,000 people attended. That was the goal. However, I counted approximately 25,000 people. At the time, it seemed like a lot of people to me. But in retrospect, once I saw how many ballots were officially cast to recall Han Kuo-yu, 939,000, it definitely wasn't enough. Not even close to being enough. In my next video, I'll compare the rally size for Tsai Ing-wen before the January 11th election in Kaohsiung and the rally size for Han Kuo-yu on January 10th. And then I'll compare both of those to the June 5th recall rally. And I hope that my viewers will understand that the rally sizes, for some reason, have a negative correlation for how many ballots are being cast in favor of the Green Camp in Taiwan's elections.
我觉得应该有100万哦。 我们也不可能是十万的。
好过、哦。
我从尾巴走到这里没有十万人。
有啦。
这段路走来，台湾之星没有说过累，没有说过怕，因为我们。
一赔，高雄走完这一里路，一起拿回高雄的光荣感，好不好？
好，加油加油，
哥伦哥伦哥，
加油吉利
了，哥伦哥伦哥，
来，赶快来啊，现在就来，
6月6号，哥伦投票，
6月6号，
哥伦投票。
脚不快点，看你的脚步。
休克！休克！